Fiesta, and little would you know how much has happened at the park this week. It hasn't just been all about the balloons, but things that could have potentially put you in danger. Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower has a story tonight you'll only see on 7.
There we go.
The 42nd annual Balloon Fiesta has been hectic, not only because of the crowds and questionable weather, but because of things you would have otherwise not known about had it not been for these cameras and this story.
I'm actually monitoring the live PTZ cameras that are here in the Balloon Fiesta Park.
Tonight, you're getting a first ever look into Balloon Fiesta Park's security tower.
I would look for anything that's left by a post, a trash can, anything that was unattended, whether it be a backpack, a box, anything that could be suspicious.
Nikki Sanchez monitors thousands of people through dozens of camera angles every day. Throughout this week, we're told she's seen several scary things.
We've had at least 10 suspicious packages.
When I see something like that, I alert my dispatcher, who then alerts the APD bomb squad.
The bomb squad checked all those packages out, determining they were nothing.
We can assist in missing children, medical emergencies.
And they have. They've located 10 to 20 missing kids a day through these cameras. They've also saved several lives. People have had strokes, even heart attacks here.
We do a lot of things quietly.
Public safety even had their hands full today, catching several criminals who had just shoplifted at one of the booths.
She tracked them all the way down the field until we had APD at the other end picking them up.
Reporting at Balloon Fiesta, I'm Angela Brower, KOAT Action 7 News.
We're told the 24/7 operation in that tower is full of volunteers, but also dozens of safety agencies.